Emmanuel Amunike was joint top scorer with Amakachi at their first ever World Cup in 1994. JJ Okocha pulled the strings from the heart of midfield at three different World Cups. Ahmed Musa made a name for himself by scoring twice against Argentina at his first World Cup in 2014. With 10 appearances, Joseph Yobo has played more World Cup games for his country than anyone else. And finally, Sunday Oliseh scored the winner as Nigeria beat Spain in 1998.